to eat pumpkins? Well, Peter loved them. And do you know what he did? Listen. Funny. It's got a catchy tune too. I want to hear it again. Can you tell me where else you've heard of a pumpkin? Think. Okay, got it. In the story of Cinderella, the fairy godmother makes a coach from a pumpkin for Cinderella.